to our channel. Of course, I'm Andrea, aka the Heartless Princess.
And I'm Chantel, She-Wolf.
So today we're going to be opening the March 2018 Akibento.
Woo!
Yes! So I really like the stuff we got last time, and let's see if we like the stuff this time.
Drum roll.
Okay, ooh. Well, I'm going to grab this first. It's a plushie! It's aww. A Goku plushie. But yeah, it's a little cute little plushie. And like, it's so cute. It's so tiny.
Is it squishy?
It is squishy. Like, look at the hair.
Squishy, squishy moves.
Oh, this is cute. So I like plushies. Woo. Okay.
What's next? Ramen.
Seriously, no way. Is it seriously ramen?
It's like ramen, organic noodles. It says right here in the corner.
Oriental. Organic. No. It's a Naruto ramen. I kind of don't want to eat it though. But I kind of do. Oh, this is so cool.
Oh my gosh. That's
yeah,
amazing.
It's just ramen. Is it like cup of noodles or maruchan? I don't know, but okay. Well, I think I am going to try this. This is pretty cool. All right. I like ramen. Okay. That's cool. Ooh, t-shirt time. Okay.
Ooh.
Sorry. I don't know. I don't know what noise that was supposed to be. It's supposed to be special effect noise. So it's a...
I don't know what that is, but that looks cool.
Yeah, guys. I don't know. I'm not familiar with this either. Gosh, I say like anime, and obviously I don't know any of them, right? I don't know. I'm sure maybe it'll say in the little card at the end. But this is really cool again. Nice colors. I like black t-shirts. Cool. Okay.
And then a deck of cards.
No, yeah. They do ooh. Have no, they are they do have the characters on them, which is pretty cool.
They look nice.
They're really nice. I don't think I've had cards like this. Like I've gotten cards. Ooh, but they're really pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. And let's see what else.
Ooh. What is that? Like, know this for some reason.
Cool. Now I have a mouse pad.
Ooh. What's that? Stickers. From Black Rocket Shooter?
Black Rock Shooter.
Black Rock
Shooter. I'm guessing that's what this might be from, too. Oh, that's ooh. A cool sticker, though.
That's nice.
So another anime for us to watch. Again, unless we shouldn't, just let us know. Someone should have warned me about Devilman Crybaby, but, you know, that happened. And then we got the exclusive pin. It's Universe, so that's their theme.
Ooh.
So I guess we'll just go over everything. So yeah, so we had the Black Rock Shooter sticker, Black Rock mouse pad, the Universe t-shirt, the ramen noodles, one of six Dragon Ball plushies.
Ooh.
So I actually like this one out of all of them, I think, that are on there. And the Evangelion playing cards. And, of course, another selfie contest for a Naruto figurine. But cool.
That figurine looks nice.
All right, guys. Well, I did like this box, too. Of course, not as much as February's because, of course, I liked all those anime that were there. but I'm really interested. Hopefully, this is good ramen. I'll let you guys know.
Hopefully, it's not food poison.
Of course not. It shouldn't be. It's ramen. How, you know, how bad could they mess that up? Well, thanks for joining in. I hope you like it. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out for more unboxing videos and also our vlogs from the cons we've been going to, like ALA, WonderCon, AnimeCon, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye!